Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday. Welcome. 30 minutes sculpt. Good morning, guys. Hello. I'm excited for this one. Right, I'm gonna put our little title here. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Cambry. Just putting our title. 30 minutes. Sculpt. This is harder than it looks every time. Good morning, everybody. I'm just putting our little title. Okay. Pin this. Awesome. Good morning, guys. Hello, hello. We're going to get started here in just a second. Give me a little thumbs up, maybe if you can hear the music and me. I just want to make sure that that's working properly. Remember to have a good Monday so far. Grab your coffee, grab your water. I'm having my coffee myself right now. And we are going to need, if you have two sets of weights, go for it. Just to give yourself the option. But honestly, today we'll probably only be using one. So go for your heavier set if you have them, because it's a 30-minute class. So might as well challenge yourself. Thumbs up. Thank y'all. Thank you, Jackie. Kendall, amazing. Thanks, guys. All right. Make sure we get our playlist up here. It's going to be a super fun 30-minute yoga sculpt. This will be saved to my IGTV afterwards and also my website, where I have all the other sculpts on there as well, just to keep it easy for you guys there too. And today we have a little extra core. Some good upper body, you have a plank challenge, so get pumped for that. Awesome, guys. All right, Carly, hello. Jennifer, I'm so glad y'all are here. All right, grab your stuff, meet me on your mat. I will go through a quick little weight demo, because in these 30-minute classes especially, we go into using our weights super, super quickly, more so than like a 60-minute class, obviously. So let me get into flowing with our weights. I'm gonna grab my heavy set to show y'all. We're gonna come up into our chair pose. You press your weights directly up above your shoulders, your low and your legs. Bring your weights through heart center. When you bring it back, right or left leg back, into your crescent lunge. Again, stack your weights directly above your shoulders. Into a warrior two, you open up, nice micro bend in your elbows, arms in a W-like warrior. You press into a reverse warrior, stack your weight above your shoulder. Back weight comes lightly on your back hip. When I say pull, pivot, plant, pull your weights to heart center, pivot on your back foot, plant your weights down, and then flow through your chaturanga. Good? All right. Amazing, guys. We're gonna get started on our backs today. I wanna get right into it for y'all. Come into your Supta Baddha Konasana. Press the soles of your feet together. Come back to a butterfly position on your mat, Supta Baddha Konasana. One hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. Just take a few moments here to arrive in your space. It's a beautiful day in Austin, wherever y'all are. I hope the sun is shining. Soak that in. Together, we'll take one nice big deep breath in through your nose. Inhale. Big open mouth. Exhale. Let it go. Breathing in whatever it is you want to take into the rest of your Monday. However you need to arrive here on your space, breathe in all of that good energy. Fill up. Exhaling out all of that stale air, all of that stale energy. Keep your eyes closed here throughout class, because I will not be there to provide hands-on assists and adjusts, obviously. I wish I was. All I ask is you guys are very mindful of where you are in your space. The alignment of your joints, those things are incredibly important. I'm always cueing to those things, so just be listening. Likewise, if y'all need to take a break at any point in class, especially in these 30 minutes, we kind of zoom through it all. So please take whatever it is you need. All I ask is that you come to seated on your knees, keep your head above your heart. Take a few quick breaths and then get right on back into your work. Oops. Last thing here, y'all, if you have a word, a phrase, or an intention that you would like to set now to power you through your practice for the next 30 minutes, I encourage you to bring that top of mind. And if you do not, something I encourage you to think about these next 30 minutes, the next half hour on your space, is to think about how this time that you've given yourself is allowing you to build a little bit more resilience going into your week. It's inevitable that something's gonna happen. Maybe it's something after work. You know, you have some errands you have run you didn't think about. something occurs on your schedule that maybe wasn't planned for, rather than letting that rattle you, think about how this time you're dedicating to your soul, your energy, your body, how that can allow you to build that resilience to be able to react to those things in maybe a little more grounded, a little more mindful way. Whether it is this intention or your own, breathe it in here. Exhale, let it go, guys. Bring a little awareness back to your breath. Open your eyes. Stay exactly where you are in your Supta Baddha Konasana. Soles of your feet together. Press your low back down. Arms come wide, fingertips behind your head. Crunch it out. Up. Crunch down. We lift and lower. Lift and lower. Exhale as you lift. And inhale as you lower. Exhale, lift. Inhale, lower. In. And out. Nice, guys. Elbows wide. Find your breath for 8. Lower back down 7. Core tight for 6. Belly button in towards your spine for 5. Those knees are out wide for 4. 3. Nice, guys. Just 2. Hands up in between your knees. And 1 deep pulse. Up and up, fingertips long, your low back is down, you're just pulsing, and up, tiny little crunch, fingertips towards your knees, knees are wide, shoulders slide down your back for 8, 7, for 6, just waking up your core, for 5, it's firing for the next 30 minutes, just 4. Last two, release that tension in your jaw. In 2, feet come down. In 1, we have heel taps. You tap in right and left. Your feet are now pressed firmly into your mat. Reach right, reach left. Find that squeeze in your obliques. Reach right, reach left. Nice, guys. Right and left. Your low back is down. Heel taps. Just side to side for 8. 7. For 6. Last 5, grab behind your thighs. In 4, we rock and roll. In 3, up to the top of your space. In 2, hands, knees, tabletop. In 1, tiny little rock and roll. Cross your ankles, maybe in hands, knees, tabletop. Stack your shoulders above your wrists, hips above your knees. Inhale, cow pose. Drop your belly down, gaze comes up. Exhale, cat, round and curl, gaze towards your navel. One more time through. Inhale, cow, drop your belly down. Exhale, cat, round and curl. Inhale, back to your hands, knees, tabletop. Inhale, your right fingertips up towards the sky. Exhale, thread the needle. Place your right cheek on the earth. Option here, you can add a bind with your left arm into your right hip crease. Feel that stretch in your side body. Again, we are waking up. We're moving for the next 30 minutes. Enjoy this little time for 4. 3, back to hands, knees, tabletop. In 2, other side. In 1, inhale your left arm high. Exhale, send it through. Nice, guys. Threading the needle here. Add that bind on this side if you didn't on the other. Take a couple big breaths here. You're here for 4. 3, 2, and 1. Hands, knees, tabletop. Exhale, downward facing dog. Walk it out real quick. Take a few big breaths here. Stretch one leg long and the other. Whew. On your next inhale, look up towards the top of your space. Exhale, take tiny little baby steps, meeting the back of your wrists. Inhale, rising up one vertebrae at a time. Awesome, guys. Meet me in a chair pose. Grab your weights. I know we're getting right on into it. Grab your weights, whatever you have. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Booty is back, weight is in your heels. Inhale, chair. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Tiny pulses up and up. 1 inch up, 1 inch down in your triceps. You are lower in your legs, squeezing your inner thighs together. Wiggle those toes, weights in your heels. Pulse. Find your squeeze. Slide your shoulders down for 4. 3. Last 2 chair pose. In 1, inhale chair. Exhale, forward fold, drop your weights. Inhale, halfway lift, gaze is down, press into your shins. Exhale, chaturanga, Tadasana, high to low plank. Come down no more than halfway. Inhale, up dog. Lift your thighs off the earth. Exhale, down dog. Shift it forward, high plank and hold. For 4,
three, we have push-ups. Two, A1, let's go. Lower down, lift up. Lower down, squeeze, lift. Finding your exhale as you lift. Nice, guys, let's go. Just four, watch me. Premium combination. Into, you add that commando. Looks like this, you lower, lift. You're down for two, up for two. One push-up, two, one commando. Let's go, just four. Finish it out for three. Last two, woo. And one, downward facing dog. Exhale, take a big breath in. Big breath out, lift your right leg high. Exhale, send it to low lunge. Grab your heavy weights. Inhale, crescent lunge, press your weight high. Exhale, open up, warrior two, tuck it under your elbows. Inhale, reverse, press that leg high. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. Chaturanga, high to low. Pin your elbows to your side body. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, send it through. I know this is quick. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, open up, warrior two. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, pull, pivot, plant. Step back, high plank. Push ups, let's go. Just full range. Lower down, squeeze, lift. Lower, squeeze, lift. You exhale as you exert. You inhale as you prepare. Lower, squeeze, lift. We're adding that commando. Let's go. It's one push-up. We lower down for two, up for two, push-up. Ooh, other arm lowers and lifts for four. Ooh, three, oh, this is it. Just two and one, finish it out. Take a little breath.
Make sure
grab your heavy weights. Grab a little sip of water towel off, whatever you guys need. Big up mouth exhale. Grab your weights. Press them firmly into the earth. Meet me in a high plank. We have renegade rows. High plank rows. One arm back. One arm back. High plank rows. With your weights. If you don't have weights, you do not have to use these. Your body weight, you're alternating, which you pull, to your chest, nice guy, pull, and pull, woo, the trick here is squeeze your core so tight that those hips do not rock, pull it back, turn on your long, squeeze, and squeeze, let's go, you're here for four, three, high plank, in two, and one, we hold for four. Three, ditch your weights in two. And one, hands to the earth, grab one weight here. Weight pull through. Looks like this. Alternate your hands. You have to find your rhythm. You're in your high plank, you're pulling your weight through. Just one at a time. Alternating your hands. Weight pull through. Take these at your own pace. I know this is a challenge. Here for eight. Seven, six, five, just four, three, last two, ditch your weight in one, weight to the top of your space, high plank, watch me, knee to chest, child's pose, high plank, it's one slow mountain climber on each leg, child's pose, high plank, let's go, in, in. Awesome, guys, knock your long. Find your breath. You're here for four. Woo. Last three. Here for two. And one. Down to your hands, knees, tabletop. Bring your right leg long. Curl it into your chest. Extend. Bring it in. Extend long. Bring it in. Extend. You're knocking your long. Little squeeze on your center glute. Your core as you bring your knee in. Bring it in. Extend. Let's go for four. Three. Other leg. In two. And one. Let's go. Into your core. Then extend. Bring it in. Extend. Let's go. Left leg. tiny micro bend in your elbow. Awesome, guys. You're in that handstand tabletop. Left leg down. In. Extend. Here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Arm plank in 4, 3. Medium arm plank in 2, and 1. Let's go. Hip dips. To the left. To the right. To the left. Let's go. Forearm plank. Hip dips here. Right. And left. Woo! Finishing this out, your little plank challenge. We're getting it out of the way early. You're here till the end, guys. Engaging your core, tuck your pelvis under. Release the tension in your neck. Awesome, guys. Twisting right and left. Just for 4, 3. Last 2. And 1, come down to your knees. However is comfortable, make your way up to standing. Get a little tension off your shoulders. Working on your low body a bit here. Feet cannot hit more than hip width distance, slightly. Basic squats. Let's go. Down. Squeeze up. Lower down. Squeeze up. Squeezing your booty at the top. Nice. Tiny tuck of that pelvis. Your knees are directly over those ankles. They only go slightly forward, never over your toes as you go down. We lower. Squeeze lift. Lower. Squeeze lift. Let's go. Down. And up. Lower. And lift. You're here for 4, 3, 2. We pulse it low. Pulse. Pulse. Just 1 inch up, 1 inch down. And open up, exhale. Here for 4, 3. We have squat jumps in 2. Let's go. In 1. Squat jumps up. Woo. Getting low, exploding high. Nice, guys. You're not here long. It's 4, 3. Last 2. Curtsy lunge. In 1. Bring it high. Shake it out real quick. Take a big breath. Right leg back. Center. Left leg back. Using your arms, back, and center, back, and center. Nice, guys. Hovering that bottom knee above the mat. Back, squeeze, back, and squeeze. Keeping it up here, you're using your inner thighs to bring yourself back up to standing. Ooh, I'm out of breath. 8, yes, Reese, for 7, last 6, 5, we're here for 4, 3. We have a narrow to a wide squat in 2. Watch me. And 1, narrow to wide squat. Add your pulse. Wide for 2. Narrow for 2. Wide for 2. Narrow for 2. It's a narrow to wide squat. Adding a little pulse. Wide for 2. Yes, narrow for 2. Your chest is proud. You're low this whole time. Squeezing your booty, just pause. Just 4. Let's go. For 3. Last 2, meet me in your pulse. And 1, your feet are wide. Pulse. Pulse. 1 inch up, 1 inch down. Maybe shut down your eyes. I know this burns. Let's go for 4. Woo! 3. Last 2 is your last set of squat jumps. Let's go. Up. Down. Woo! Exploding high. This is too much. Just come up to your calf raise. You do you. You're finding that resilience. That energy you want to take into your week. Find it here. Let's go for 8, 7. Last 6. Nice, y'all. Just 5. Here for 4, 3. Last 2, and 1. Woo. All right. Take a few breaths, we'll active recovery. Grab your head, set weights, y'all. Find a big breath. Big breath out. Feet come a little bit wider than hip width distance. Tiny bend in your knees. Grab your heavy weight. Bring your elbows to your side body. Bicep curl to a press. It's that combination movement. You press. Lower down. Bicep curl to a press. Lower down. Nice, y'all. Bring it up. Lower down. Lower down, bring it up, up, and down, down, and up, let's go, up, woo, really want to squeeze your biceps here, guys, burning out those shoulders. shoulders and upper back as well. Let's go for four. Three. Last two, one front raise. And one, two, side raise. Let's go, bring it up. Lower down, out wide, lower down. Front raise, two, a side raise. Let's go, if this is too much, you can always ditch your weight or go. One arm at a time, totally up to you. Let's do it, front, lower, out, lower. Really, really squeezing your core to reduce that swing. Muscle over momentum, think about that. Are you using momentum to swing your weights or are you using your muscles to squeeze them high? Let's go for four. Three. Last two. And one, back to your bicep curl, just singles. We lift it up, lower down, bring it up, lower down. Ooh. Let's go for four. Three. Last two, we have a wide arm curl. And one, two, a wide raise. Wide arm curl, wide raise, down. For two, bring it up, extend, in, lower down. Exhale as you lift. Inhale as you lower, allow your breath to guide these movements. Let's go, bring it in, extend, down. For two, we're moving into a little tricep work after this. Enjoy this little break for four. Three, last two, and one, bring your weights down. Meet me in your crab position. Come down to your mat, hips come high, tricep dips. Lower, squeeze, lift, let's go, lower, and lift. To make this more challenging, you bring your feet out long. Elbows directly behind you. Nice, guys. They squeeze tightly your side body. Extend them long. Find that tiny squeeze. Here for eight. Seven. Yes, you can. Just six. Get those legs even longer. For five. Let's go. Just four. And two, yes you can, here till the end. And one, tiny bend and pulse. Just 1 inch up, 1 inch down. Pulse, pulse. Squeezing your core and tight. For four, three, two, and one. All right, come up to standing. Again, get those weights out of your way. Tiny little sip of water, whatever y'all need. Jumping rope, side to side. One big cardio burst. I want y'all moving this entire song. I don't care what you're doing. You can always come back to your jump rope, side to side. Find your open mouth exhale. Jumping rope, your feet go for eight. Seven. Six. Five. First set of burpees. It's four, y'all. There's only two sets. Three, let's go. One, day. And two, burpees. And one, jump it up and back. Woo. You only have two sets of burpees your entire day. Let's go. Committing to yourself, building that resilience. Yes, you can. For eight, yes, cat. Seven, let's go. Just six. For five, last four. Woo, three, last two butt kickers. And one, little active recovery. Heels to your right. You can out your arms when you're ready. Up and out. Up and out. Woo. Engaging your core. Nice. Big open up breath. All right, y'all. You only have one more set of burpees. Taking a little break in between. Find that open up breath. Here for four. Three, high knees in two. And one, high knees. Run it out. Big open up breath. Release that heat. Second set of burpees. Four. Three. Let's go. Last two. And one. Burpees. Jump it up. And back. Woo. Yes, you can. Tapping into your power. You are the one that chooses if you stop or start. Let's go. Here for eight. Yes. Let's go, just six, five, four,
There you go, mouth rest. Yes, Olivia. Jump it out.
For four, three, two, and one.
All right, 6 seconds. We good? All right, we're getting right on into sculpting. We're doing a quick sculpt side on both. When you're ready, grab your heavy set of weights. We are cruising this class. Grab your weights, meet me in a chair pose one more time. Bring your weights up nice and strong. Weight is in your heels. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Tricep kickbacks. In, extend, in, extend. Your elbows act as a hinge. Triceps doing all the work. In, extend. You stop at your hips, then you extend it back long. Awesome, guys, let's go. For four, three, we pulse it high. And you get lower in your legs in one. Weight up, high, let's pulse. Up, up. One inch up, one inch down. Let's go. For four, do not bring down. Three, last two, weight to heart center. And one, up to standing. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, send it back, low lunge. Bring your weights to your side body. 90-90 lunges. 93 bending both legs. When you're ready, you can add that bicep curl. If this is too much, weights can always come to your heart center. Take what you need. That's right knee is stacked right over the front ankle. Here for four. Three. Last two. And one. Weight to heart center. Hinge your chest forward over that right thigh. Extend your weight long. Bent over row. Palms are high. Up and back. Nice, guys. Palms face up. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Squeezing your upper back. Nice, guys. Rooting deeply to that right glute. You should feel it. Here for eight. Seven. I shall take a little bicep work. For five, the upper back, let's go. For four, three, last two, and one. Watch me. It's a reverse lunge, kick, reverse lunge, kick. You're pivoting off that right foot. That left leg is moving. Back, extend, reverse lunge, kick it forward, reverse lunge, kick. Let's go. You're here for eight. Woo! My right glute is talking to me. For five. Here for four. Three. Well, now let's challenge for two. And one, which I don't think you have this morning. Bring both feet together up to the top of your space, y'all. Woo! All right. Little tiny bend in your knees. Catch your breath. Bring both weights together. Bring them up overhead. Pin your elbows together. Tricep extension. Let's go. We extend. This is your last isolated tricep move. Squeezing your elbows together. Bicep straighten your face. Your core is engaged. Nice, y'all. Tiny bend in those knees. Really squeezing the backs of your arms to lift that weight. Bring it up. Lower down. Woo! Let's go. You're here for eight. Form is always the most important thing over the number of reps or anything. Woo. Really squeezing your biceps at the same time. Here for eight, seven. Nice, y'all. Just six. Here for five. Let's go to four. Three. We have a bit wide. Raise it two. And one. Chest forward. Extend your arms. Into that wide raise. Then bring it back to your side body. You are not here long. Bring it up. Lower down. Up. Lower down. I know this burns. Those shoulders. That upper back. Let's go. Here for four. Three weights. Back to heart center. In two. And one.
for four. Woo! Three. Let's do. I have no balance today. And one. Feet together. Stand it up. Take a little breath. Ooh, meet me on your back. Grab your weights. Bring them with you to the back of your face. Yo, last working dog. Get me to stretch it out. Meet me on your back. Grab your weight. Grab one weight, rather. We have weighted sit-ups. Bring it up. For two. Back. For two. Weighted up above you rather than in front of you. Up. For two. Down. For two. Weighted sit-ups. Slow and controlled. Let's go. Up. For two. Back. For two. Up. Using that weight as a challenge rather than a help. Bring it up above your head rather than in front of you. Let's go. Weighted sit-ups. Let's do it. Four, eight. Into that ball, then you extend it long in. Extend. Nice, y'all. Let's go for eight. Seven. Six. For five. Nice, y'all. Just four. Three. Stitch your weight. And two. Set it down. And one. Extend your legs long. Get your weight out of your way. We lower down. For two. Up. For two. Low body curl at the top. Finding your range of motion. Your legs do not need to go right above the mat. The second your low back starts to come up, that is your particular range of motion. Everyone's body's different. It does not make it harder to go lower. It's actually harder to keep that low back pressed into the earth, squeezing your low abs. Adding that low body curl at the top. Down. For two. Up. For two. And curl. Down. For two. Up. For two. And curl for four. Three. If you need a high boat, in two. And one. High boat. We are here till the end. You're just holding here. Option. Feet can come down or hands behind you. Make it harder for yourself. This is your challenge. Grab your weight. We have Russian twist. Let's go. Side to side. Nice. Let's go. Knees in line with your ankles. Twist it side to side. Here till the end. Twist. Twist. Find your breath. Squeeze. Squeeze. Yes. Russian twist, y'all. Here till the end. It's just four. Stretch more on your own time, but bring both knees in towards your chest, curl into one tight tiny ball. Wrap the outer arches of your feet, happy baby. Extend your legs up towards the sky as you pull down with your hands. Create that resistance. You can stretch one leg longer than the other. You can rock side to side. Give your low back a little massage. Awesome, guys. When you're ready, extend your legs long, come back up to a seated position, head stays above your heart, arms come up nice and tall, inhale, exhale, seated forward, full grip behind your feet, your calves, whatever's available to you. Take a big breath here, big breath out, last little thing here. Back up to seated, rocking, rolling down one vertebrae at a time to your shavasana. Palms face up to receive some energy. Or down towards the earth to ground yourself. Arms and legs are long. Shut down your eyes. Allowing all of your hard work to soak in here. I'll give you all a few moments of silence on your mat.
Always me.
Bye guys, I'm gonna go ahead and save this now. Have a good Monday.